Hello. You must be Philomena.
The idea originated with Steve Coogan. He read an article about Martin Sixsmith's book.
It's about a little old Irish lady who is searching for her long-lost son.
Can you help me find him, Martin?
What really grabbed my attention was in the article in The Guardian, there was a picture of Martin with Philomena.
I feel like the Pope.
The image of the two of them together struck me as a really compelling relationship because they seem very, very different people.
Would you like a tune, Martin?
If I hum it, will you play it?
No, would you like a tune?
The script is a wonderful balance between the stress and the anxiety and the tension of the real story and also a wonderful comedy.
What is good is it's not a miserable film, it's a very cheerful film because the two of them are such extraordinary characters.
Do you believe in God, Martin?
I've always thought that was a very difficult question to give a simple answer to.
Do you?
Yes.
I could see right from the beginning that, you know, sort of odd couple film, whatever. And then underneath it all was this ghastly business that had happened 50 years ago.
It is the most extraordinary true story. Finding she was pregnant, her family sent her to Ross Cray, was sent to the nuns to have the baby.
And then the baby was sold to the Americans.
One, two, three, action!
But the most extraordinary thing is she never told her daughter till very, very late on.
Who is it?
It's his birthday. He'll be 50 today. Her daughter met Martin Sixsmith.
She had a baby when she was a teenager and she's kept it secret for 50 years.
And they went together to find out what had happened to him.
This is my friend Martin Sixsmith, news at 10.
Well, it's BBC news, actually, but not anymore.
In any great tragedy, there is humour to be found.
What if he was a drug addict, Martin? Or what if he was obese?
What on earth makes you think he'd be obese?
Because of the size of the portions.
The film is laced with humour that makes it really quite easy and enjoyable and fun to watch.
Your wife tells me you think you're mildly depressed.
Well, I got the sack. I'm unemployed.
Yes, but it wasn't your fault, was it?
That's why I'm depressed.
Steve made me laugh every single day of the shoot. I laughed so much at him.
You're a journalist.
Yes, I am. Well, I used to be.
Martin's a Roman Catholic.
Yes, well, no, I used to be.
It's a remarkable journey that she and Martin Sixsmith made. The only way you can get through things sometimes is to laugh or to make some kind of joke.
Champagne or Bucks Fizz?
It's free.
They have to pay for everything on Ryanair.
Well, they don't have club class.